We are a band that's actually been put together. My brother Dan and I actually started out singing together with a few guys. Jerry Grand over here doing sound, and he'll be joining us for vocals and some other songs earlier. We used to do weddings and this strange stuff.
Bar mitzvahs.
We did
college frat parties.
We actually, as a band, did a Mormon
and Catholic schoolgirl dances.
So we've pretty much been there, done that, and there goes the tent. Sam, you want to take care of your tent for me? That's my brother Sam. He's my eldest. So, with all that said, is everybody set, ready to go? Because we are. It's not going to get any better. We've been practicing. It doesn't get any better, so we figured, well...
So be kind.
Yes, be gentle. All right.
All right, here
we go.
Hit it, Jeff. Let's go.
Don't seem to go.
I used to always know what you want. I used to feel you. I used to always know you inside. But lately I have covered my heart. Well, lately I can't get it to start.
Couple of the guys in our rhythm section up here, Mr. Kurt Cassingham on bass, and Mr. Jeff Sticka on the drums. We'll get to the rest of these guys later.
Wow, that worked out good. Let me practice that yesterday.
This is a famous song y'all will love because...
We love it.
We love it. And my brother Dan does an amazing job. So here we go.
Oh, afraid of you running away, honey. I get the feeling you want. I'm simply pretending your eyes give you away. Well, something inside you is feeling like I do. We said, oh, there is to say.
Baby,
break down, go ahead and give it to me. We'll break down, come and take me through the night. We'll break down, go ahead and get it. We'll break down, it's alright. It's alright. It's
over here, you will see we actually used to do the full getup for this next song. This is a Tony G original again about flying in an Air Force, and we used to
preach to the choir a lot. Some of these songs are kind of silly, but they're really fun to play.
Well, we have a lot of fun, and they do have some relevance.
Air Force when it comes to taking people away. I know just work the way.
Yo, then work the way, yeah. I'll be flying in the kids' airport when it comes to taking people away. And I'll be singing for joy on that living day.
Good still. You don't even have to have one of those pitch things.
This is another Tony G original here.
Thank you.
we? Timmy has left the building. Thank you and good night. Pepperoni sticks. Tim Ruby. This is a song that we've been playing probably before I even joined Daybreak. They were playing this song as the acoustic band with the girls in the long maxi dresses, and it was pretty folky. But this song was always a beautiful song, and I just loved it, so I kept playing it. It was written by a friend of ours named Tim Wooster, and it's called Too Wonderful. And we'll try to muddle through this one because it's written by a jazz guy. It took us almost 10 weeks to learn songs that we had written ourselves. We had to call someone in to help us on a few numbers. That was one of them.
We're going to get down to some of our roots. Back in the 70s, y'all will know these two songs.
Before the storm, I know it's been coming for some time.
It wasn't you.
Have you ever seen the rain?
Take two. So we added these. We added this other rain song, and we always get them confused.
It's always raining.
Which rain song it is? So.
Here's the rain. Have you ever seen the rain?
Okay. Oh, we don't have that one in order.
Oh, that?
I didn't. It's okay to laugh at Tim's expense.
I can do this.
It's okay.
Good thing you guys didn't pay to come.
All right. Are you ready to start?
Yeah, I guess.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. I know, shining down like water.
And no rain. So we decided we're going to sing multiple songs tonight about rain. So we'll be right back.
watch the tower grow.
Play the drums so you can pick a song. A 3-minute song can go 7 minutes easy.
Don't you know it?
Love you, Jeff. We're gonna, what are we doing here?
King of Hearts.
Okay. Brother Jerry.
We're gonna bring Mr. Jerry Grant here. I haven't introduced him yet, but he goes back to my high school days. And as I said earlier, him and Dan and I sang weddings and did different things. And so it's just a pleasure to have him back joining us, and we're going to do a little ditty called King of Hearts. I need to come over. Do I even have those words? I don't know. The rest of the band? Okay.
Is there more players here?
The horn section.
Yeah. This is my brother Dan. Woo! Lead vocals over there. And this is Mr. John Barnes. Now, John Barnes actually never officially played with these two groups, but he did enjoy being a roadie for us for a while, and he would play keyboards every once in a while. And he actually... And he had a keyboard, yes.
And he got our scarves and our water.
So... We just always appreciated him, and I invited him to join us tonight, and Mr. John Barnes. And Mr. Jim Kimsey, y'all probably went to some of the taverns that he played in back in the day called Straight Shot. I don't know if you remember that in the late 80s or the
90s. Are there going to be Straight Shots tonight, Jimmy?
Jimmy was playing the bars, and he decided to grow up and join a real band, and we are very grateful for him. And this is my sidekick. This is Scarlett, my eldest granddaughter, and she's going to be a singer someday, right?
She can sing others now.
And right behind me, still tuning his guitar, so I got to keep talking. Is Mr. Michael Tony, and he joined us back in 1980, and we just kind of threw him in. In fact, when Scott had the studio going, he invited us to come and kind of test things out. And, so he learned these songs without the rest of the band. He would just come into the studio, just do his guitar licks. And so most of the songs tonight, he never actually played live with us. So anyway, Mr. Mike Tony. And I've already introduced this young man over here, Mr. Tony Goyver, and he's an amazing talent and a friend, and just appreciate you a lot, Tony. And he thinks he can play guitar, so we let him. So there you go. Are we ready now? Are we ready? Okay. Oh, I got Kurt earlier. Mr. Kurt Cassingham. He's an amazing musician and
bass guitar player. We're so amazing.
He really is. He keeps us in tune. All right. Already. I've already lost my voice, so it didn't matter. This is her favorite song.
Like a ship that's lost out in the ocean. Everyone's a homeless child, and it's not hard to understand why we need a father's hand. There's a rainbow somewhere, you were born to be there. You're just running in circles heart rise above. Can I
been afraid of changing, 'cause I build my life around you. But time makes you bolder, and children get older, and I'm getting older too. So take this love and I take it down. Climb a mountain and you turn around, and if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, the landslide will bring you down. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, maybe, well, maybe the landslide will bring you down.
But you've missed the point now. It's not the stars now that shape just what you could be. You start the day by what the stars may say, and then everything else is alright. If you're so together, then what do they tell you about the end of your life? After the end of your life.
Stars give you
We just have three more to do here for you, so we should be done before dark.
And all the good aspects, yes.
What? Do you remember? Do you know what your dad did?
Nothing. Why did you get a view for your
This is another Tony Goyman original. Jimmy's gonna start this one off.
Jimmy, you ready?
Yeah, I'll zoom.
Right over here to my right is a young lady and her son, and Sally and Austin Case. And in the photos over there, you'll see Mike Case in there, who is the father and husband. And he passed away about 8 years ago now? 11 years?
Holy smokes.
Mike was one of the original guys in the band. And,
he was also known as Hippie.
We call him Hippie. He had the longest hair of all of us.
And the ability to grow it longer.
He did. And this was one of his favorite songs, and so we're dedicating it to our brother Mike. All right. Yeah.
Well, I want the people to know that he saved my soul, but I still like to listen to the radio. They say rock and roll is wrong, well, give me one more chance. Thank you. they're driving me insane. I grew it out alone to make room for my brain. Sometimes people, they don't understand what the good boy doing in a rock and roll band.
Thank you.
more songs than we usually play, so we just thought we'd pack them into 19 seconds. Unless it's fun to do.
And you'll find love. Don't forget, my son, the someone up above. And be a simple kind of man. Oh, be something you love and understand. Oh,
This is a sing-along for everybody. Everybody knows this song.
Carry my own, see my kin.
time. Well, thank you.